Harley. Lay down, baby. It's okay. It's all right, baby. It's okay. Good girl. Lula, lay next to Harley. Make her feel safe. Hello, my friends. Thanks for stopping by. I hope you're all having a great day. You may hear the panting of my dogs. Harley is having an anxiety attack, so she is laying here next to me. It breaks my heart. It breaks my heart. Absolutely just kills me. And Lula is a totally different dog and has no anxiety, so it's amazing. It's amazing how animals take care of each other or know what their instinct is so on target. Lula knows there's something wrong with Harley, so when Harley lays down, lay down, baby, lay down, good girl. Lula will lay and curve into Harley's belly to help calm her. They're just wonderful. Anyway, okay, so today I am going to bring you my final thoughts on the Dr. Perricone, and this is the Essential FX Acetyl Glutathione line, and I thought I would go ahead and just put it on and tell you what products I feel have really served my skin well. I have nothing on my skin right now. It has been cleansed, and just my CoQ10 toner is on it. So I'm going to first start with the eyelid lift serum, and this is in a dropper form, and it is just a yellow solution. It has a creamy gel-like texture. I use one little drop of it, and I just put it in between my two fingers, and I will tap it on. I do my eye area first, and I go right above the brow bone with this. And I will tell you that this has really, I feel that the two products that have truly made a huge difference for me are the eye products. And I will just then tap this in. I will say that if you overuse the products, the eye products, they will interfere with your concealer. So keep that in mind. All you need is one drop and allow it to soak in for a few minutes. So now I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to use the Deep Crease Serum for the face. And this product here, I'm not sure that I'm seeing a whole lot of difference. I do feel I'm looking off to a mirror on the left of me because I've done my setup a little bit different because I was always ducking down to see myself in the mirror. So now I have the mirror where I can just see myself for my tutorials or application of things. So I don't poke myself in the eyeballs. Okay, so I feel that the Deep Crease Serum, I've been really focusing it on this area because it's where I have most of my deep lines. I do have deep lines right here, but nothing at all is going to take those away because I am constantly moving my eyes and forehead. And it's pretty much the same with your mouth. When you talk, you continuously move the mouth and you're creating creases. But I do feel that it has just softened, just ever so slightly softened around my mouth. So I'm going to go ahead. She's laying there. She's okay now. I'm going to go ahead with just, I put about 1, 2, 3 drops of this, maybe 4. Maybe I'm shortchanging myself. And I just kind of touch it in my hands. I don't really rub it in. And I'm going to go ahead and really massage it. I'm going to place it, I should say, around my mouth area. And then I'm just going to take the excess and work it onto my forehead. Now, I do not have any Botox at all in my forehead. At all. I have Botox in my 11s, and that is it. I get a shot here, here, and here. He cannot do my forehead or any area over here because it would make my eyes droop because of the way my muscles work. Okay, so I'm just going to go ahead. Now I'm going to just lightly massage this all in. I go right over the lip lines. And then whatever's left over, I go ahead and just pat it into the rest of the face. But I really focus that all the way around. And I do feel that, like I said, it has softened the lines a little. It's done nothing for my lip lines. But I have to say that I feel, Harley, baby, lay down. Lay down, baby. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. They want to see you. I know they do. Okay, so I feel that it has done absolutely nothing for the lip lines. Because I think the Invisalign that I wear is making me really hold my mouth a certain way, which is actually increasing my lip lines. So I have no idea what I'm gonna do about that in the future. Okay, so now I'm going to take the eye cream, and I really love this eye cream. The eye products are my favorites, and this is the smoothing and brightening under eye cream. I just take a small amount, and I'm gonna just tap it in between those two fingers, and I'm going to go ahead and just tap it all the way around. Now remember, do not overuse these products, because you will, and this can go right over the eyelid, you will see it interfere. You'll get pilling. You'll get, you know, where it rolls off your foundation or your concealer. So I'm just going to go ahead and pat that in and allow enough time for all of that to really penetrate, okay? And I have been using only the Dr. Perricone right now. I have been using no other products. And I do have to say, because I am such a skincare junkie, I really miss some of my other products. Not that this isn't doing anything, but I really do miss some of my other products. Okay, so now for day, because that's what it is, I'm going to go ahead and apply the Rejuvenating Moisturizer. Now, this is a nice cream, but if I'm to be totally honest, and I'm going to be, because I am excessively dry, this has not been enough moisture for my skin. However, it is a very nice moisturizer. It has a very lightweight texture, so I'm going to go ahead and just pat it. I'm not fond of the smell of this one. But I do like the smell of all the other ones, just not this one. So I'm going to go ahead and just massage that in. And after I have massaged it gently over, I'm going to go ahead and just pat my skin all over. And because I'm using a different product on my neck, I'm not using any of the Dr. Perricone on my neck. I'm just using them on my face, because I'm using the Dr. Brandt neck cream on my neck. Okay. All right. So that is all I would do for the day. And now if it were nighttime, I would go ahead and I'm going to demonstrate it, because my skin can use the moisture. The Intensive Overnight Moisturizer. Now this here is a little bit thicker in consistency than the daytime. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm just going to massage that on. And when I do both, I'm sure it'll give me plenty of moisture. But on their own, the two moisturizers absolutely are not enough for my extremely dry skin. Now, because I've been using these to show you the results of only the Dr. Perricone, I think if I were using my other skincare products that I love to play with it, I feel it would be plenty of moisture. Because don't forget, I love my oils and I use a lot of oils, and they really help to add moisture, and my hyaluronic acids help to add moisture, and squalene helps to add moisture. So, you know, I'm sure they will be just fine when I incorporate other products into them. So my final thoughts, my most favorite products of the line are the eye serum and the eye cream. Absolutely love them, would continue to use both of them. I think they work really well together, and I do feel that they do hydrate the under eye area, and I don't know if maybe they have lessened or softened. Nothing's going to remove our wrinkles, ladies. We need to accept that. But it did soften the look of them, but remember, do not overuse the product or you will have interference with your makeup. Okay, so then the deep crease serum, like I said, I don't feel it has removed, it's done nothing for my lip lines. But I feel that it has somewhat softened the lines through this area. Just softened them slightly. They're still there. They're not going to go anywhere. But I do feel it has softened the look. The moisturizers are probably perfect for a normal combination type skin, or maybe normal to dry, but not for the excessively dry person such as moi. I am extremely dry, so I need to, although the skin looks beautiful once you put them on, it really, really does. But I'm going to start now incorporating these products into my other skincare routine, because I want to finish them up, and then you'll see in my empties what I really thought once I bring back my hyaluronic acids, my ordinary serums, and my oils that I like to, you know, top everything off with. Okay, so in the comments, let us know if you've been trying these products, if you feel that any of your creases have softened, how did it work for your crepiness around your eyes, because these two products together really do help with crepiness. And I am one, in the winter I get very, very dry in this area. I don't have any of that right now. So that is those are my final thoughts on the Dr. Perricone FX line. Again, let us know in the comments if you've been using it and what your results have been. So until the next time, thanks for stopping by. Don't forget, subscribe. We are living life here. Go out in the world and be happy, healthy, beautiful, and most of all, my friends, lovable. I love you all. Bisous.